Natalya Antyukh's gold medal in the 400 meters hurdles at the 2012 London Olympics has been revoked due to doping, with Lashinda Demus being awarded the gold and Zuziana Hainova and Kalis Spencer being promoted to silver and bronze. All three track gold medals won by Russian athletes at the London Olympics have now been rescinded due to doping.